It's absolutely inappropriate for the federal government to be conducting raids, trying to put at legal risk people who are either prescribing medical marijuana or people who are users of medical marijuana.